Daemon says. Daemon says. Daemon says. According to Webster's New World College Dictionary, success is a noun. Defined as result, outcome, a favorable or satisfactory outcome or result. Success, a favorable or satisfactory outcome or result. According to Webster's New World College Dictionary, what does it take to succeed? The first step in the process to success. Envisioning what you would like to have a favorable outcome or result to. What is it that you are trying to accomplish? Where do you want to go? What do you want to do? These are the questions that you must ask yourself as you're creating a vision of success in your mind. Many people use visions of success in their lives, such as athletes. They envision winning games in order to drive the success in their minds before they actually get on the field of play. Actors use the process of envisioning their success by seeing their performances before they actually get on stage, envisioning themselves performing their roles perfectly. Many people use envisioning success in their lives, and it is a process that you can use every single day for every single goal that you set in your life.